Hey guys, what's up? Gray here, and welcome to Terraria. Today I'll be showing you how to defeat the Dungeon Guardian in the new 1.14 update. This requires Journey Mode and is very easy to do. First, you will want to make a new Journey Mode character and world. You can play the game as normal to get whatever weapon you want to fight it. However, I don't want to wait, so I'll just fight it with the first sword I get, this being a copper short sword. I'm really glad they made it a little bit stronger, though.
So, Liam, what are you cooking us for your birthday?
Actually, I'm not cooking anything today. Or tomorrow.
You shit, what are you feeding us? You've collected us all here.
I'm not feeding you guys anything, because it's really hard to jam food through my computer. I make really good sloppy joes, and I already gave John the recipe, so I don't make good sloppy joes.
Oh my god, I have a new favorite thing. They're called sloppy gyros.
There are many new things to play around with in Journey Mode. There is a new research mode where you can duplicate items. See how I put the mushroom in? Now I can get infinite amounts of them. And I love the new weather features. You can add more wind and rain whenever you like. If you want to try the challenge, you'll have to enable God Mode. Once it is enabled, enter the dungeon. In God Mode, you won't take any damage, so you can fight as long as needed to get the bone key. It's gonna take forever, because there's a lot of health. There's a second one! What is happening? Now their healths are glitching because I can't. They're like over each other. Oh yeah, there's three now. There's still only three. They're almost at half health. I'm at 36,000 out of 5,000. Now there's four. Oh, now there's five. I kind of got lucky because I have a strong short sword. Now there's six. $2,000 more. Let's go. Oh, now there's 7. I'm so close to killing one of them. Oh my god, 400 more. Nine. 11. Thirty. 20. 10. And one is dead. One out of 10 is dead. And I got it. I got a bone key. I'm about to get 2 and 3. Yes. I'm 400 away.
I don't even hear the chorus. I just hear the opening.
Kill to 8, that's 9 now. I'm alive.